This video is going to look at the optional added feature of the IR download box with software that's available from Advanced Aerospace Designs for its Vigil 2. The package includes the software, which is a Vigil 2 software, 1.30 is the current version. It includes the actual download box and a USB cable. Once you upload the software, you'll want to connect the hardware, which is the download box. Then you'll want to follow the prompts by opening up the actual software program, which is currently VigilGraph 1.30. It'll then ask you to connect your Vigil display to the download box. So I'm going to open up right now the info box where I'm going to download. And then I'm going to place the display in the download box. It says to press the button. Press the button and hold. It will then download all the information. This is showing, for this unit, the serial number, all the administration settings. There's no jump information off of this unit because it's a brand new unit. And if there were jumps on there, it would give us the last 16 free falls up to the last 16 minutes of time, giving us graphs from takeoff, exit, free fall, opening and landing, anything you want to look at. And this is again an optional added feature that you can get. You can plug in your Vigil display, even if it's in your rig. You just need to pop it out of the pocket, put it in the download reader, and then upload the info. Again, every 16 skydives, if you want to keep an accurate readout of all the information, does keep record of your total number of jumps and total free fall time, but if you want a detailed record, just your last 16 jumps. We did have a jumper at another drop zone want to kind of back up what he thought he had done in free fall, dealing with the malfunction and cutting away and what altitude he deployed his reserve at, because some other jumpers didn't feel like he did it at the appropriate altitudes. He was able to send that unit to us. We're able to look at the graphs and give him the information that we were able to find. So that kind of helps sort that out. But optional feature from AD for your Vigil 2.